let's talk about mental health in regards to relationships for a second. I would never talk smack about anybody who's going through anything. Life is hard. However, it is not your responsibility to coddle somebody's mental illness. Somebody suffering from PTSD, bipolar, schizophrenia, or someone who's just highly jaded because of what happened in the relationship prior, who hasn't taken the time to heal. These things can play humongous factors in manipulation and gaslighting. Usually, manipulation and gaslighting go hand in hand and are usually spawned from those who have suffered severe trauma due to failed relationships or experiences in life. And normally what happens is we hold on to the beautiful part of somebody that we're so used to seeing, so you feel you can save them. It's not your responsibility. They have to save themselves. They have to make the choice to help themselves. And you have to make the choice whether you're going to stay or leave. Protect your peace.